more beer until they pissed the fans and it was clear that old Wayne was done beyond a doubt. So the bouncer said that it was time to leave when he saw that pissing puke on old Wayne's sleeve, and they shook him up and they tossed him out. So he was lying outside against the Coke machine with his pants out, Bob. I saw his friend and beans. And what I saw, well, it made me smile. I tell ya, I've seen smaller men, but I really can't remember when they've been kicked by a mule and bit by a crocodile. And I looked at him, what a sight to see. I said, that's what you get for naming me Dorothy. And I would've left him there, but I heard him say, when I gave you that name, I didn't say Dorothy. You must have heard me wrong. I said Mick Dundee. I thought that name would have been okay. But ever since that day, I just went along with what you heard, though I knew it was wrong. But you can't blame me, because it was your mistake. Now you can leave me here and let the crowds pass by, and they'd all get a laugh, and I'd eat humble pie. But I'd be finished here, for goodness sake. Well, when I heard that, my heart just sunk. I felt like a piece of junk, so I helped him home, because it was getting late. And I will think about it now and then, and I look at my life and wonder why. People are going to start calling me Bill or George, anything but Dorothy. I still hate that name.